shutters have blown off. Trees are down.
Fences down.
Fences down.
The eye is just coming ashore there in Cutler Ridge. We have no Miami radar, so we can forget the Miami radar.
Our umbrella, unlike the competition's umbrella, where if the wind grabs it and it bends, it will not come back. Our umbrella moves and shakes and will go ahead and return to its original shape after the wind's done. The umbrella will not be trashed. It can hold up to the 30, 40, 50 mile an hour squalls that come through. The beach concession people abuse the umbrellas more than anybody. They throw the umbrellas on the chairs, they go ahead and take the umbrellas, put them in, and shake them back and forth. These umbrellas that we put together with the fiberglass rib is an umbrella that will withstand that beating. And so if it will withstand that beating, it's going to withstand a beating on the motel property, on the condos property, on your own property. What we're doing here is going ahead and making the wood umbrella poles, and we're putting the pins in them for all of our beach umbrellas. The pole is an ash pole that is made here in the United States. It's the hardest wood that you can get, and it's used on the beach for the beach concessionaires. Then we go ahead and we put the fiberglass rib frame onto the wood pole, and we make the frame of the beach umbrella. The material that we use is the marine grade sunbrella. A lot of the material that's used in the industry is just fabric and will fall down. This is very stiff. These are our fiberglass bases. This particular model is 100 pound, but it only weighs 10 pounds empty. We use a fiberglass mold, and we go ahead and we blow in the gel coat just like a boat is made, and then we blow the fiberglass in, and we make a shell. This is the warehouse where we store all of our frames. Each of these boxes have 6 umbrellas per box, and we have about $1 million worth of inventory here. This is the 6 rib program that we just put on. Each of these boxes here has the umbrella with the top, everything already set. This is the umbrella with the Texoline top. The fiberglass ribbed umbrella is an awesome umbrella. I've done wind tests up to 53 miles an hour, 57 miles an hour in some cases. Mr. Zambino from the University of Miami, he is a independent engineer. He did a wind test for us, and he says that because the rib will go ahead and bend down and bend back up, it kills the energy of the wind. Flexibility is our strength, and it will pop back.